One of the major benefits of this, it's not like the wind, it doesn't stop and start. We wouldn't be getting much wind power generation today in this vicinity. These cows never stop. And it, to be honest, it is a very constant source of power as soon as they figure out the technology to harness it and capture the things like the heat.